the latest mix, the greatest hits, and your favorite DJ.
What I'm coming to do, church, I've come to bring love. What have you coming to do, church? I've come to bring love. Once again, what have you coming to do, church? I've come to bring love. Yeah, what have you coming to do, church? I've come to bring love. Wanna watch you now? Me come here so feel worship and give God glory. So many things me want the Almighty show me how to stay faithful and walk holy to cleanse me and change my story. Me come to learn how to bless all the mountain we curse me and how to love all the people that hurt me. Yeah, me no come here so forgive. So let me ask you again, what have you come here to do, church?
I've come to praise the Lord.
Oh yes, what have you come here to do, church?
I've come to praise the
Lord. When you come into the house of the Lord, you come in to do the church.
I've come to praise the Lord.
Once again, what have you come in to do the church?
I've come to praise the Lord.
Hey, hey. Some come to gossip, some come to boast. Some come to church just for stand up and pose. And some come to muggle in them fancy clothes, but leaving their spiritual life exposed. Some jump and scream, but it's just a facade. A secret them I saw this card. You can fool man, but you fool God. Soon you will get your reward. What have you coming to do, church?
I've come to praise the Lord.
Once again, what have you coming to do, church?
I've come to praise the Lord.
Have you coming to worship his name? You coming to do, church?
I've come to praise the Lord.
Yeah, yeah. What have you coming to do, church?
I've come to praise the Lord.
Come here for woman, we not come here for man. Not here for the pastor nor the deacon. So we not come to brother Paul, no brother John. Not here to sister Susie, to sister Pam. But we come to give the praise to the Almighty One and thank Jesus Christ for where him brought you from. This a serious thing, so you know if you take this for fun. Some Christians do it and we need to be strong. We need more anointing, need more vision, need more knowledge and we need more wisdom. So you fit trusting at the Father, Holy Spirit and Son. We need more fire, figure, put down Satan. So what you come here for, church?
I've come to praise the Lord.
I wanna ask you again, why you coming to do, church?
I've come to praise
when
the Lord.
When you come into the house of the Lord, you coming to do, church?
I've come.